patient. One touch chess player who hasn't played classical chess in 2 years. It's like a hockey player who didn't go out on the ice in 2 years, but played hockey online all the time and still is invited to play in the country's real team. Can you imagine such a situation in Russia or Canada? Of course not. Why is that possible in chess? Okay, this is very, very weird. Very weird because there's a big difference. First of all, you can't play hockey online. Secondly, to try and say that online chess where Magnus is dominated is not the same as over-the-board chess, it's just not really applicable. So I don't know what exactly this analogy is, but it doesn't make any sense in any way, shape, or form. So it's just bizarre. I mean, because basically, if she's going to take the stance that online chess is different, then of course Magnus should never have played online tournaments. Magnus, of course, should not have won those tournaments at all. And why is it that Magnus is the strongest player over the board, wins the online tournaments too? If it's such a, it's completely different. Nothing is the same. Very, very.